Officials in a New York town declared a state of emergency after at least two tornadoes left behind damage Thursday. The twisters are part of a round of severe thunderstorms that are rumbling across parts of the Northeast and Midwest. The Hamburg Office of the Emergency Services made the announcement via Twitter after the first tornado touched down. The first storm received a rating of EF2 and the second, which followed within 20 minutes later, was classified as an EF1, according to the National Weather Service. A cluster of severe thunderstorms with destructive winds swept through western New York early Thursday afternoon, according to weather.com meteorologist Brian Donegan. It will continue pushing southeastward through the afternoon into central and eastern portions of New York and Pennsylvania. Damage was reported at the Erie County Fairgrounds and the Hamburg Gaming Casino in Hamburg, New York, after the storm, NewYorkUpstate.com reports. "We've got hundreds of trees that are downed," said Orchard Park Police Chief Mark Paklek told the Buffalo News. "We have a couple of houses with no roofs. We have power poles down. Power lines down." In Buffalo, the city court was closed Thursday due to damage from flooding brought on by heavy rains, 7 Eyewitness News reported. Erie County Executive Mark Pollenkartz announced via Twitter that a no unnecessary travel advisory has been issued due to road blockages and downed power lines. National Grid reported roughly 400 customers were without power in the Buffalo area and New York State Electric and Gas reported more than 13,000 had no power.